Morning, we're at the site today and we are doing some updates.
And we snuck out.
And we snuck out from the house.
Well,
and
I snuck out of house arrest. And well, that's what it's like.
Yeah. So there's the house. They're painting outside now. Maing buntag to! Maing buntag sa tanan! Gideliver ang kas to! Ang paint! This one I bought from City.
Oh, yeah.
Hi Darwin!
Hey, ma'am.
Na nag-deliver og kanang kuan?
Wala man primer.
Ha? Kat mo nitong primer pa nimo?
Opo.
Oh, he still have some primer, which is good.
Is that primer?
Yeah, he's a primer ba na siya?
Kanang primer tapos kani cast na ni siya.
Oh, he's putting cast, but that one is primer. Yeah. So napa kay kuan?
Ang primer ang
wala na. So, at amo sang tanawon dire. Hello, maayong buntag. So, I think that's good enough, huh? Yeah, that's pretty good what he's doing there. So, the box plush is up now. That is okay.
Yeah.
It's not too high. Right?
No, that's good.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it comes out soon.
You didn't expect that?
Well, they'll just fill it in.
Yeah, they are filling it in.
Got to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
And make sure that plug is.
Ah, okay. Okay. It looks. Katong gi-estimate nila ang.
Wala na. Wala sa ako. Tungo dito sa. Wala ba? Tanaw itong pasada sa bawal.
Bawal?
Oo. Tanaw itong.
Out.
Ah, okay.
Dito.
Oh yeah, the ang bowl diha.
And there is still under here.
But I'm thinking the shower.
Shower?
Because the enclosure, I don't know how big it is, but this might have to come over here.
So you like to talk to Toto about it? About
you also don't put it your tub in unless you have drain.
Okay. I wonder where they can put the drain. Over there?
Here somewhere.
Okay.
You need some sort of drain and water here as well.
Yeah, okay.
No, I don't see no place for water.
Okay.
You can ask them if they're planning on it.
I will talk to him. He's there. Baka nang sa tubig, magbutang manggod mi og sink. Diri manggod among kanang, this one will be our laundry.
Oh, laundry.
Yeah. So, butangan ninyo kanang kwanan og tubo? Diri, pwede? Oh, he said that it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because we need water and drain.
Yeah. Kinanglan na mo ang, you know, tubig.
Ang drainage.
Oh, drainage og tubig. Yeah, okay.
Ang tubo, kunan lang PVC, mamo drain.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, kunan og posit yakon rin, dripo.
Yeah, I think, where would you like the posit? Over here? Or your laundry?
Well, where do you want your washing machine?
Pero kailangan yun ang posit rin, ma'am, in kaso.
Oh. Kinang damang good may kanang what do you call it na washing machine?
Oh, washing machine.
Oh, na may washing machine. Mm. So maybe anywhere here in close.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Water.
Basta na
hook up. Do you want the sink? Put a room so you can put a sink in
yes,
bigger?
Yes. Maybe the sink will be here because it seems like it's a smaller area, and the washing machine
the washing
here. Oh, is it?
If you put a sink here.
Oh, dire na lang daw ang sink.
Ang sink.
Oh, yeah, dire ang washing machine.
Sink. We can put a sink in later if we,
yeah.
You know, if we see one, but we need water in a drain at least.
Yeah, water in a drain is important, yeah.
So, kailangan nyo nagjay posit dire.
Oh, posit.
Kay, siyempre, pag butang yung tubig sa washing machine,
yeah,
di na mo gawas.
Yeah,
mo dyan.
Yeah, labi na ang among laundry, ay among washing machine automatic.
Oh.
So it just does all the cycle.
Pag drink, nanay.
Yeah, nanay, magawas na. Oh. So that's good.
Hindi mo na, hindi lang mga agad, ma'am.
Oh.
Hindi. Bisig yapon. So, pag-drainage, dito sa nun.
Okay.
Dito lang ihulog sa ang kwan. Dito lang ito ihulog ang PDC sa Pupin Kadal. Itong itong haluglak na ni anak para ang tubig dito sa nun.
I think, you're... Gusto mong gud niya nga ang tanan nga tubig magadto sa septic.
Sa septic?
Yeah.
So no, you don't need to
go. I don't know. Because they say, no.
Well, what's he recommend?
Well, unsa man dayang normal dere. Okay. Ingon siya, it's up to you daw. Unsa may maayo.
Pero sa ako alang, ma'am.
Yeah.
Para ang inyong septic tank dili dali mapuno.
Ah.
It's better na ang inyong tanang waste nga tubig not only sa gitan sa CR, sa dili sa laundry ninyo.
Okay.
Kasapa.
Okay. So how about ang katong tubig sa kitchen? Like, kung na maghugas ka mga plato, ana, asa man mahulog po? Diri po sa waste?
Oh, depende sa inyo ha. Kung
yeah.
Himuha na ito o sariling septic dito, sa...
Dito sa kusina?
Oh. Para... In kaso na yung inspeksyon taga din, dili tama kuan na tanang waste na hulog sa pa. So, bawal ba na?
Okay.
Okay, now explain.
Well, he said that they can make another septic waste for the kitchen, you know, the dirty water from the kitchen. They can make a separate septic for that so that the waste from the kitchen will go to the septic on that side.
Oh,
yeah. Because he said that it's illegal to be dumping all your waste to the river area.
No, you can't do it.
Well, he said that he wants to separate the, you know, the drainage for the kitchen. That way it doesn't get stinky, you know, as the water goes by. So you want to make a separate septic for the kitchen?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
But what I'm talking about... The
yes, well, the drain right. From here will go to the side. Go to the water river area.
It's not going to the septic.
Well,
no,
that's fine. Yeah, yeah.
That's what he wants to do, but tell me.
Yeah, well, that's what we were thinking. But he said that if you want, it can also go to the septic.
But then you... It may not be good for the septic.
Dili ba na maayo sa septic? Huwag magadto tanan sa septic?
Dili. Okay na siya kay... May sabon mo na siya, may...
So it's okay to go to the...
Siya,
sa septic?
Oh,
she said it's okay.
Dili babaho.
Oh, okay. Okay, so the laundry water will go to the septic.
Laundry in the bathroom.
Yeah, go to the septic.
And then... A small septic.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Kay, okay. Ani good ma'am, kung ang waste sa kitchen, siyempre na yung mga kanon o sa liha, kung mahulog siya dili, magbaho.
Oh, he said that he's just worried about the kitchen waste because it will make the septic stinky.
Oh, okay.
Kaysa ka na damang kumurag na sila ginabutang...
Una-ana si chemicals.
Yeah, they put chemicals to...
Pero mas okay ko siya nga may sariling septic to kay isang gamay lang.
Ah, okay.
At least na ay si sarili.
Ah, okay. We'll just make a separate one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. That sounds good. Yeah, that's good, right?
Yeah,
sounds good. Yang katong sa water dire, ato na lang sa septic dia. That way we don't have to deal with water going by
ang
on the side.
Ang madila nga water diha sa ulan.
Oh yeah, that's
sa
good.
Ulan.
Yeah, that's okay.
Mm.
Rainwater is good.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Kung walay drainage sa siding ni ma'am, kung ulan.
Yeah.
Dili tanan, paras gabi, kusog kayong ulan.
Yeah.
Nagbanlas tanan itong tubig. So kung may sariling open canal siya,
okay.
So ang tubig,
so they'll make an open canal on this side. That way they'll direct the water going towards the river, right? Because he said that the water will just go over. Yeah. Yeah, so that sounds good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. To. Yeah, ana na lang. The gutter and what do you call it? I'm... the gutter is in. No. The gutter and the what we the kitchen
counter
is in. So oh let's take a picture of our. So here we are.
Here we are again.
Please comment, subscribe and share. Thank you.